Welcome to Civil Engineering In. Another principle is material selection and layer configuration. Surface layers must resist abrasion and weather, while base and sub-base layers provide load-bearing support. Drainage design is also vital. Water weakens subgrade soils and accelerates pavement failure, so proper water management must be integrated. Temperature effects, such as thermal expansion and contraction in rigid pavements, are also considered, especially in regions with extreme climates. By applying these principles, civil engineers ensure that pavements meet functional performance, safety, and cost efficiency standards. In the next section, let's explore the different types of pavements and how each one serves a unique purpose. 3. Types of pavements and their description. Pavements are broadly classified into 3 main types: flexible pavement, rigid pavement, and composite pavement. Each has distinct characteristics, construction methods, and use cases. 1. Flexible pavement. This is the most common type, made of multiple layers with the top surface typically composed of bituminous materials, asphalt. These pavements flex under load, hence the name. They transfer stress from vehicles gradually to the subgrade through various layers: surface, binder, bay, and subbase. Advantages: lower initial cost, ease of repair. Common uses: highways, city roads, and rural roads. 2. Rigid pavement. Rigid pavements use cement concrete slabs that have high bending strength. Unlike flexible pavements, they distribute loads over a wider area due to their rigidity. Advantages: long lifespan, 30 plus years, low maintenance. Drawbacks: high initial cost, complex construction. Common uses: airports, expressways, and urban intersections. 3. Composite pavement. These pavements combine both flexible and rigid layers, for example, a concrete base with an asphalt surface. Advantages: improved durability, noise reduction, better performance in mixed traffic conditions. Use cases: heavily trafficked areas requiring structural strength and surface flexibility. Each pavement type is chosen based on traffic volume, climate, soil conditions, and budget. For instance, flexible pavements are favored in regions where quick repair and lower costs are needed, while rigid pavements suit places with heavy loads and long-term service demands. As infrastructure demands evolve, engineers are turning to futuristic solutions. Let's now look at how technology is reshaping pavement design for the future. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.